Hi, I'm Brett Gelman. Check out my new film, Lemon, on iTunes right now.
How old are you?
35. 40.
How much do you weigh?
165.
Let's say 220 to be safe. Thank you so much for coming in.
Lemon is a dark comedy about failure and mediocrity and privilege.
They love your look. Your audition, rock solid.
I think Lemon is a great movie to see right now because it shows a life that is a life that many people are living. It is very common to feel like you're not moving forward.
Tomorrow I'm going to New York for 10 days.
What's in New York?
It's better you stay.
I wrote Lemon with my partner, Brett Gelman. He is my partner in life, as well as my partner creatively.
It's a lot of things.
Yeah. It's a bit brutal.
More gloom, gloom, gloomy.
We really think that that things are funny.
My sister has a black son, he's 6.
That's wonderful.
Saying the absolute wrong thing to everyone is this character's version of slipping on the banana peel.
Can I have your telephone number?
Sure. He's trouble. There's a lot of things that are wrong with him. But look at him in that suit. I'm really trying to bring new Jew sexiness back.
Have you ever thrown a knife?
No. Hey, do you mind not doing that?
In writing Lemon, we wrote for Michael Cera.
I just got the script.
For Judy Greer.
Ugh. You're wet.
For Fred Melamed.
It's like dog food.
And for John Daly.
Is this good? You good?
Fortunately, those actors said yes to it. As far as getting the rest of the cast, they read the script.
Yeah.
I haven't read the script yet.
They'd been championing both of us for some period of time.
You're early.
Should I circle the block a few times?
We want people to have fun as we watch him up.
I want you to meet everyone.
I was mugged.
What? You saw who did it?
It was a gang. A Latino gang, not a black gang. A lot of people still think black when you say gang.
Is that right?
We like to have fun in the pit of despair. Danger!
Danger! Can I get you something? Danger! Bitch.
The world of Lemon is unapologetic. Danger!
I knew you were crazy.
Please stop following me.
Are you stupid?
We should be able to laugh at the darkest part of ourselves. And really, anybody who doesn't like it is just in denial of who they are.
I heard screaming.
I'm having a heart attack. I can't.